there, I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check them, but he can't, John, because there's no windup. There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting the beat on his leg kicks, he'll just pop a jab up. Get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so
the shot. Another shot lands upstairs.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Yeah.
He's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Oh, he connects with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far.
That is his best punch. He finds it from so many different positions, and he can find that uppercut from both sides of the body.
Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Fed boy.
The winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. And here we go. It's a middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spider Silva and Israel Adesanya. Champ, I can see you're pitting a little bit. You're excited. This is straight out of a kung fu movie. Anderson Silva, Israel Adesanya.
Absolutely. It's something that, as a kid in Louisiana, I would pop in my VHS,
hello,
watch the choreographed kick sequences,
hello,
and just go absolutely
tripping. Hello.
Excited to see how many punches
he
pushed.
Hello.
To go kick, punch,
come on,
punch.
Come on, what? Man, I'm about to lose because of you. Oh, yeah, I'm about to lose. Hold on.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the
opponent.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, Both guys landing with conviction now.
Over and over, he's landing big body kick. Good punch land.
It's a big hook.
Oh my freaking god. Man, you gotta make me lose.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Anderson the Spider Silva.
Oh! Use her. Serve him up. Go get him.
You rushing me?
Adesanya gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land. Well, the leg kicks have been a big storyline in this one. And there's another one.
I love you.
To slow his opponent down and a nice poker face. Huh? On the other side. I'm not sure how many more he can take.
He won't be able to take
many. Yeah, I was losing.
How he lands those beautiful leg kicks. Go wind up so fast. Eventually, guys get stopped.
What the? Bro, you gotta be kidding me!
Just shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly
hello.
What he's looking for here tonight.
Blackout 87-82. I can hear you. Keep on showing it.
What?
I say keep on showing it.
Hey, my food is not on love. What? My food is not on love.
What
the fuck? If that's the case, you can buy me food all day long, huh?
Sit.
What?
What did you say?
Coming
up next, UFC welterweight
division match. Buying food is not showing love. You're not dealing with a baby. You're dealing with a grown-ass woman.
I didn't say that.
All right, so stop telling me. Keep showing. I show you love all the time. Fuck the food. I show you my heart, my real love. Like, for real.
So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to look like you're being...
I'm right here.
I say big time twice. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' career.
I'm right here. That's it. I love you. Woman, you about to make me lose talking to you. I am listening to you. I'm not talking about the food. I'm talking about really.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot. That's incoming.
Yeah.
Like, be real. Can you leave me alone?
Now, that can't feel
good. Can I leave you alone? What the fuck are you talking about?
Look at how my tongue is really
cold. And that one was heavy.
If it's like that, I'm going to just put you under, and nobody ever gonna love you like that.
No, you
well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with
don't
it there.
Don't you really elect you to leave me alone, or you can't leave me alone?
No.
Good.
No. I said no, stupid. Son! Oh my freaking God! Jesus, another L? I'm listening to you. I'm trying to win. Guys, you messing my street cred up. Oh my stinking God. Oh my Jesus. But if I lose one more game, I'm gonna watch some TV.
Baby.
What? What?
Can I come give you some
more pussy? You want to?
I want to. I do want to.
What is this, welterweight?
Yeah, this is welterweight.
Okay, just ignore my ass. Nah, I'm trying to win.
I'm trying to win.
You know I'm trying to win.
Win.
What?
Win.
No, I didn't say that. I said I'm trying to win.
I said win.
Win what?
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight matchup.
I know he's trying to win the game. I said, when can I get Anthony Showtime Pettis.
Whenever coach is done.
Whenever coach is done. She ordered that my pussy today for my pussy.
Uh-huh.
Alright, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground.
Bitch.
They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are
son, son, son!
That allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the fidget takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Switch.
Oh man, he's a hard.
Oh, big left. Oh. Knee to the body.
Hello.
I'm right here.
Man, he's just got a great.
I love you, baby.
I love you too. Get off of me! Motherfucker. Get off of me, boy.
Into these big leg kicks.
Masvidal in a real flow here, sticking and moving. Crowd is like just reacting every time he moves.
Masvidal now has the crowd eating out of his hands. The one thing about Jorge that makes him so difficult to deal with is he never
said no. So what the world, son? I'm just on a losing streak today. Now we'll say good fight, little dude. Man, y'all trash, bro.
In my eyes.
Oh my stinking god. Back to number one. Oh, bruh.
I got
what?
Niggas can start
what?
Hello?
What you got, what?
I'm singing a song, babe.
Got what?
Hold on, look at that song. Now, this is the person. Hold on. I gotta get out the thing. Hold up, babe. Oh, fuck. Hold on, babe. I got it.
Bro, if you don't pick a fighter, bro, pick a fighter.
I got this. It's Sean A.
Bro, pick a fighter, bro. Pick a fighter, man.
I've always said that tag. Alright, babe. Hello?
Yeah.
Alright.
Got what?
I got that.
Got what?
Coming up next, we'll get to this UFC
middle. I don't know what you got.
I got that.
I don't know what you got.
I got that.
Got what?
I got that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Webby, I got that.
No, I don't. No.
Look it up,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle.
These guys throwing early. Lands a big right hand early.
Yes!
I lost more day.
Oh! That made me lose. That made me lose.
I said I want more day. You heard me?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice. Can you dig it up?
Alright,
so a nice shot there defensively.
Oh!
Yeah. Probably later. No! No! I was winning! You was you! Connection to your opponent has been lost. Man, no! I was about to bust you up.
Hey.
Hmm.
I almost hit a fucking blackhead that just jumped my way.
Not good.
Oh. I'm scared. Hold up. I'm about to get them in the doctor's office right quick. Hold up right quick.
Fuck. You're
like a fucking
dope. Very much fuck. This is clothes on there. What time it is, dude?
Hmm?
Hold up. Hold on,
dude.
Hold up.
Alright, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Oh, rock him, sock him out of the suit here.
Oh, he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Israel Adesanya gets up, but he looks dazed and confused. Oh, big left hook there. And he caught the kick.
Ah!
What he can do with it. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the left.
Finish could come here at any time. Adesanya gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Oh! He was hurt. Turn him up. Go get him.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Now the judo throw. He ends up in side control. A lot of options for him here.
Yeah, he can either go ground and pound or he can chase submission.
Oh! Tonight, good work here by Adesanya. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Big power.
Huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, follow-up shot, that will finish the fight. And everything's landed with so much power.
Ah! Bro, let me up, bitch.
Wow.
Oh, you fucked up, bro.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah, you fucked up, bro.
Couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect.
Real one, Matt.
On the strike that ultimately results in the KO here
finally somebody put heavyweight.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Close one. Close one.
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground.
And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the finish takedown. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge of the striking to carry
the victory.
Yep.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter.
You won the game?
I lost all three of them.
Big,
I did.
Oh, beautiful diving strike.
Uh-uh, bro. Let me up, son. Let me up, son. Nah, son. Let me up, son. Let me up, son. Oh, nah, son. Let me up, son.
Well, he's more than content to work off of his back, DC, where he is.
Let me up, son. This nigga here, it's his submissions. Oh my fucking god. Yep, quit. You're not gonna beat me in by no submission. Tripping. You're not gonna beat me in no submission! Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
Baby.
Yes.
Baby.
Yes.
Okay. You
want me to
call you back, baby? You know
what I'm talking
about?
I have to restart this thing. That's not how I sound.
Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Isaac Frost and Francis.
Frost gonna beat you up. Let's go.
Come on, beat you up.
That's not how I sound.
Baby. Baby. Baby.
What?
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you more than you know.
All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will go in the pocket.
What?
Stand in front of each other. They will trade punches.
My dreads.
Trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring.
Get it out.
So you're telling me somebody can do a detox for me? That's what you're saying? I can't do no detox. Do a detox, I said. A detox before that.
Okay, the detox is like when you wash your hair, how did you?
That's more than washing, woman. What? A detox. That's a deep clean.
And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee,
yeah, I don't trust nobody in my head.